bridge of the song that I sing next says, "And to all the things that have kept you away, that keep you defeated day after day after day, the heartache that nobody sees, those things that eat at your soul like a cruel disease, he who set the captives free, it is he who holds your keys." Death rides blackened clouds across the sky. The Son of Man lays down to die. With every pounding blow upon the nail, thunder rumbles all through hell. And from death's barren womb, the captives cry, "Who is there to free us should he die?" His grave becomes a door he enters in, to face the author of all sin. Defying death and the grave, he takes their keys, and with them every captive frees. And from death's barren womb, the captives cry, "Arise, for our redemption draweth nigh." At long last we are free, for he holds the keys. Against the gates of hell I now resist, for the shackles that had torn my wrist lay before me now upon the ground. To sin I am no longer bound, but from death's barren womb he heard my cry and loose the chains that bound me to a lie. For he holds the keys. He holds the keys. And though we've been held captive, at long last we are free, for he holds the keys. And to all the things that have kept you away, that keep you defeated day after day after day, the heartache that nobody sees, that eats at your soul like a cruel disease, he it is he who holds your keys. For he holds the keys. He holds the keys. And though we've been at long last, we are free, for He